Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome making the walk to the cage, Sean King! I don't know what you take me for. I really don't play that shit. I ain't got to get you here. I get out myself and spray this shit. I gotta hit you, trigger finger, nigga, it's killing me. Not to spray this shit. I got enough ammo shot to blow up, put a hole in a motherfucker out this bitch. I love to be told when you get hit, I suppose you gon' be strong enough to take this shit. I'm in the hoop, grind pound with a phone for a pound. Can you see through the missing teams? I suggest the gap once I get the cooking up dust for the chicks come around here, kid. Niggas get knocked with these start asking questions. My name end up in all types of shit. Now, please welcome his opponent, Gavin White.
Too much, you know they trying to get you touch. Whoever said illegal was the easy way out. Couldn't understand the mechanics and the workings of the underworld. Granted, 9 to 5 is how you survive. I ain't trying to survive, I'm trying to live it to the limit and love it alive. Like ills, poison my body. It used to say, fuck my skills. I never prayed to God, I prayed to God. E, that's right, it's wicked. That's life, I live it. Ain't asking for forgiveness for my sins. Ends, I break bread with the lay hands. Picking their brains for angles and all the evils that the game will do. It gets dangerous. Money and power is changing us. And now we're lethal, infected with the evil.
Yeah, so this next match takes place over 10 minutes. No gi, IBJJF Masters rules, which means that we will have knee bars and toe holds available, but no heel hooks. King in the lighter coloured rash guard, he represents Kyuzo in Dublin. Gavin White representing Kinetic BJJ, both guys brown belts, active competitors. Under 64 kg, this one light feather, so they're both quite dynamic, fast grapplers, as you can see from these opening exchanges. Gavin White trying to establish guard attacks, toyed with the entry to a De La Riva there. King dives straight through, looking for that guillotine attack. Mounted guillotine attack, possibly. He's into the top position already here. Has he got a good bite on that neck? It's difficult to tell from this position. Straight into the mount if he can connect the hands properly and then extend his hips. Could be seeing Gavin White in a big spot of trouble. We saw the speed that King operates at. It's very, very fast the way he transitioned into that. Sliced through the guard and made it straight towards the head of Gavin White. Gavin White keeping his back flat to the floor, probably the best option at the moment. Is the cage going to be... Yeah, there it is. That's a beautiful finish by Sean King. Did not hang around. I did say that these guys are very fast, and they proved me right. Sean did very well. Gavin White came out aggressively chasing those guard attacks. Tried to get that entry into De La Riva. King created a little bit of separation and then absolutely dived past that guard. Got straight to the head and managed to get the submission victory. Beautiful work.